Well guys, the time now is 8:25 and we are here at Target. Let's see what we can find here. It's definitely late, but sometimes if it's meant to be, it's meant to be. So here we are guys. First off, we're at the Matchbox section. Got the new ones. And pretty much have all of these ready. So I'm just gonna go ahead and leave them behind. Check it out. My favorite car. But since a lot of you guys have been hooking me up, I'll go ahead and have another collector pick it up. This one right here, though, is Dreadnought's favorite. I know, should I take it? Or should I leave it? Okay. We'll leave it for now. Let's check out the rest. Now over at the Hot Wheels section, they do have the new stuff, but not the newest one. These main lines come with the Tucker Torpedo. Ooh, still got some Skylines there. But these ones come with the Tucker Torpedo. So obviously somebody has already gone through these pegs. No treasure hunt here. That's okay. Let's check out the rest. Now looky here. Over at the Marvel Universe section. Able to get Miss Marvel. And also the Green Goblin. And the rest. Seems as though the new stuff were already picked. Same stuff here. And there. Check out Dr. Doom in the 2-pack. Nothing there. Okay. Something new. I haven't seen that one yet. Robin. Let's check out the DC Universe. Got Deathstroke, the Riddler, we got the Joker, and Jonah Hex. Still the same DC Universe stuff. So for now, I'll go ahead and pick these up. Ooh, and look what we got here. A Batman. Bobblehead. Pick it up, should I not? I don't know. For $8.99. I'll just get it next time. Now this one I already picked up for Professor. AKA Devil's Toy UK 2. Yep, already got one of these for you. So, leave that for somebody else. Got a Green Lantern. And again, we got Robin. Looks pretty cool. But today's not the day. So let's check out the rest. Spider-Man. Got the Iron Man. Still no new wave Thor figures. Over at the Captain America. Still looking the same. More chase pieces here. And looky here. Again, three Sky Strikers. It's definitely not moving. Check it out. Finally got some new Joes. But I already have these. Storm Shadow, Snake Eyes. Oh, yeah. The most wanted one, Destro. We got Rakondo, Zartan, Destro, Destro, and Destro. Don't need those.
Hey, where you going?
Over at the Star Wars figures. That Yoda. We got the Clone Trooper. Commander Gree. Luke Skywalker. Luke Skywalker. Stormtrooper. Sandtrooper. Darth Vader. Stormtrooper. Got Darth Vader. Nothing new there. So, another strikeout. Over at the Clone Wars or Saga Legends. Nothing yet. But it's almost as if it's ready for the new wave, though. Yep. Looks like it. Let's look over here. Pretty much the same stuff. We got R5-D4. Pretty cool. Got the Sand Trooper, Luke Skywalker, and Rebel Commando. Oh, Yoda. Old Trooper, Darth Vader. Nothing here for me except for, again, just the Green Goblin and Miss Marvel. Oh, it's time to go. It's already 8:38 and I'm starting to get hungry. So again, this is Mr. Sensitivity saying take care and God bless. Thanks for coming along and thanks for watching. See you on my next tour run. Sometimes in life when you just want to have it your way, it's a good thing there's a place for you to go to. Yep, Burger King. Have it your way.